welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beck.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
Starting lineups. To business here. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision maker these days.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Berezutsky. Not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Gets good distance on it. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Neither side really getting hold of the ball. Hoops it upfield. Side yet able to find the net. Where to from here? Looks like a good ball through. Tries a through ball. Two minutes gone. Now the pass. And the finish! There it is! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused.
They've scored near to half-time to give them a 1-0 lead.
It's there to get rid. To slip it through. And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
And we're off again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Zagoev takes control of it and he's on the move. Moves for the cross. Fair effort, he reacted well.
Yeah, they have lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
So, still just a goal between them. Out on the left now. Just about up to the hour now. It's a good looking cross. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. In from distance, struck first time, he's got away with one there. Away from immediate danger, saved only by poor finishing.
Well, it wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot, it was worth a try from there.
Forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Passes it through, cuts it out. One nil as we head towards the end. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Looks to slip it through. He's away! He's made sure that that won't get through.
They need a bit more urgency in their play. Time is ticking away.
That will be the final act. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.